In the opening scene of the film, a group of young, bald boys are shown receiving tattoos of barcodes and being trained in the use of firearms in hand-to-hand combat by older, experienced men. These boys are being groomed by the organization that employs them to become professional, international hitmen for hire. The training is intense and comprehensive, designed to prepare them for a life of danger and intrigue. Agent 47 successfully assassinates Belikov with a sniper shot from over 4 kilometers away, achieving a precise headshot. However, upon arriving at the train station to leave, he is informed that there is a witness to the assassination, Nika Boronina, who must be eliminated. When he confronts Nika on a street, he realizes that she has never actually seen him before and decides against killing her. Meanwhile, Belikov's death is falsely reported in the media as a non-fatal grazing wound. Agent 47 intervenes just in time to save Nika from being killed by her driver, and takes her into his custody to question her. During their conversation, Nika suggests that Agent 47 might have assassinated one of Belikov's doubles, but he firmly denies this possibility. The pair attempt to escape by train but are intercepted by assassins from the agency. Agent 47 successfully takes down 4 of these assassins, including the one who previously attempted to assassinate him. He also manages to defeat Mike Whittier, who had been pursuing them, and successfully escapes with Nika. The death of Udry was a strategic move designed to lure out the imposter Belikov, who, in collaboration with Yuri and an unknown cabal, was part of a plot to install a puppet leader in Russia. Agent 47 kidnaps Yuri and forces him to use his FSB agents to attempt an assassination on Belikov during his eulogy for Udry. Disguised as a soldier, Agent 47 eliminates all of Belikov's guards and takes him into the Archbishop's chamber in the church. After a brief conversation, Agent 47 executes Belikov with a point-blank shot to the head. He then allows himself to be taken into custody by Interpol and Mike Whittier, who transport him in a Mercedes-Benz G500. However, at the last minute, Agent Smith intervenes with a fleet of black Audi Q7s, enabling Agent 47 to escape. The scene shifts to Nika, who receives an envelope from an unknown sender. Inside, she finds documents and a note informing her that she now owns a vineyard, a dream she had once shared with Agent 47. Meanwhile, Agent 47 observes her from a distance through the scope of his sniper rifle. Turning away from his target, he glances at the body of another hitman lying nearby and remarks, "I told you to leave her alone. You should have listened." He then turns and walks away. Subscribe to our channel for more videos reviews.